KPD is investigating a car wreck, sending one person to the hospital. Police say the car hit a light pole on Carlisle north of I-40 early this morning. It even caused all the lights in the area to go out. The driver is in critical condition.